Miguel Gomez, notre invité pour parler de Southpaw, le film à voir sur nos écrans. Miguel, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Thank you.
When your character has the same first name as you do, does it make it tricky on stage or it's fine?
Oh, it's fine. It's I didn't. They call them magic most of the time, so it was, you know. But yeah, it's not a big deal.
The intensity of the movie, was it the same when you were shooting in? Was it that intense as well?
Yeah, I think what you see on screen is what we felt on a day-to-day, going through training camp and our day-to-day sort of activities, and it never left us, you know? We knew what we were trying to do, and that was the most important thing, and we did it the best way we knew how, you know? And
did you keep up? Did you keep up with the training? If I ask you to take the shirt off, it's still the same body, because Jack told me it's all God.
Yeah, I agree. Boxer shape is something that is incredibly difficult to maintain, you know? So yeah, nah.
People know you also for The Strain, which is also huge in Europe. Has that show changed your life, or you don't feel it yet?
Yeah, I think just playing a character like us, it ultimately changes you, you know. You sort of dive into this character who's going through a lot, you know, loses a lot, and you know, you sort of wonder, could I handle these things in my life, you know? So yeah, it changes you a lot, and it's sort of an honor to play somebody who goes through these things and sort of still trying to do the right thing, you know?
What kind of reaction do you get from people? Are they scared of you? Are they friendly when they call you Gus in the street?
No, most of the reactions have been really positive, you know? I get a lot of people that say, you know, thank you for showing a different side of someone who comes from a rough environment, uh-huh, and showing some heart and some humanity in it. So the feedback's been pretty positive.
Yeah, is it easy for you to get rid of a character like Magic Miguel Escobar that you play in Southpaw when you're done shooting?
No, not for me. It takes a little bit. You know, like during the actual filming, I held on to it the whole time I was there. But as soon as I got home and I got around my family, and you know, you go back to slowly start letting go.
So you're saying that family, friends saw the difference day to day when you were shooting the movie?
Well, I wasn't around any family. I went to training camp. You know, a lot of these fighters, they don't take their families. They go, you go to a place where it's you, mm-hmm, versus you, you know? So yeah, it's sort of a solitary confinement in a way, you know? I went away and I tried my best to sort of stay in that place.
Where do you go from here? Do you have a dream project, something you want to do, or just keep going?
Just take a step at a time, man. You know, just step at a time and just find characters that have something to say and have some meaning behind them, and ultimately can help me grow as a person. You know,
will Gus be around for the next 5 years on the TV show, or we don't know that yet?
I hope so. We'll see what happens. Ah, okay.
Miguel Gomez dans le film Southpaw, à voir sur nos écrans. Merci. Thank you very much.
Merci. Thank you.